This clinical trial will be the first study in the United States of a wearable artificial kidney, which is a new technology that has the potential to radically transform choices that patients have to receive dialysis therapy. Now, as you can see right here, this is a standard current generation dialysis machine that you would see in an in-center dialysis unit. You can see it's large, it's bulky, and a patient truly is tethered to the machine when they're receiving dialysis. Home dialysis does have advantages for patients, and the machines are a bit more user-friendly and oriented to patients, and they are potentially portable if patients want to travel, but you're still tethered to a stationary machine. The real advantage of the wearable artificial kidney is that patients would be able to go about their activities of daily living, go to work, go to school, do something else while receiving dialysis therapy. Just as Belding-Scribner half a century ago came up with an intuitive concept that was really quite simple but really transformed the way dialysis could be utilized, much of the technology in the wearable artificial kidney is miniaturization of currently available types of technologies. When one looks at it, one sees all the different components of a dialysis circuit, but they're just much smaller and they've been designed ergonomically so that they're wearable and they weigh 9 or 10 pounds instead of 80 or 90 pounds. There are some really novel technologies being deployed, particularly a very innovative pump design, and that's one of the smallest components of the entire circuit. Much of it is really fundamentally not tremendously different than dialysis today, but just with improved technology. In many ways, the biggest challenge in making portable hemodialysis is how to handle water. In conventional dialysis, a four-hour dialysis will use 30 gallons of water. Even if you do your dialysis at home, you use about half a liter of water every minute, and that has to be pure water. The wearable artificial kidney allows us to do the same thing with only half a liter by replenishing the water and making it pure repetitively during the dialysis procedure.